When exporting to Harmony, we can configure the write node to allow us to set up a predefined location, file name, and file type for all of our exported scenes. This takes some of the guesswork off of the animators, and the information only has to be entered once for it to take place in all exported scenes. To do this, we go to File, Export, and choose To Harmony to pull up our Export to Harmony dialog box. We can configure this as we need, but I'd like to draw your attention to the Scene Options tab. This brings up the Customize Write Node parameters, and if this information is grayed out, make sure the checkbox is checked. The first box, Image Render Path, will tell us exactly where Harmony will export to. By default, it's set to RUT Frames, which is pointing to this folder here. This is a very standard Harmony scene folder structure, and it would just export to frames as it would normally by default. But if we wanted to change that, if we wanted to add an extra, say an extra folder for it to export to, we can hit type in frames slash, and let's just say rough animation. And now when I export out of Harmony, it will create a new folder inside of frames. Again, that's a personal preference for organizational sake. You could also just leave it blank and it will just by default export to frames. Rough animation. The next is the image file name. So this is what our image file name will be when we export out of Harmony. And the next one is image format. I will choose, a PNG4 with alpha. And once we're good with this, we can just hit export and Storyboard Pro will render out a new Harmony scene for each scene. I will not do that right now because I have already done it. And now I'm in Harmony. This is our scene one of our Storyboard project. And here is our write node. If I click into it, and I'll make it a little larger so you can see it a bit clearly, more clearly. Here's our drawing folder. When I render out of here, in my example, it will go to frames. It will create a folder nested inside of frames called rough animation. The drawing file name, again, is catch rough animation. That's what I put inside Storyboard Pro. And again, our drawing file type is a PNG with alpha. And that is how we can configure the write node within Storyboard Pro.